Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to simply solve Wi-Fi problems in your Windows 10 operating system. As for example, your device will show no internet access, and you are unable even to connect to the Wi-Fi router. Sometimes Wi-Fi will be connected, but you will face limited access problem, and will not be able to browse internet. Here I will show you three simple methods to solve all these Wi-Fi problems. First method we have. That is to update wireless driver. For that, first, right-click on Windows icon. From this list, select Device Manager. Here, as you can see Network Adapters, click on this to expand it. Now you can see one thing named as Wirelesses or Network Adapter. Or something like that. In my computer, it is Dell Wireless as I am using Dell Wireless driver. Just right-click on that and uninstall. In this confirm pop-up window, sometimes you can see a checkbox to delete this driver. Don't tick that box. If you do, it will completely remove the wireless driver from your computer. Then click OK. After that, click on Action tab and scan for hardware changes. Then the wireless driver, we have just uninstalled it, will reappear in the list. It is not appeared over here. Then scan one more time. Yeah, it is here. Once again, right click on this. Now click Update Driver Software. Click on this, browse my computer for driver software. Click on Let me pick from a list. From the compatible hardwares shown here, you can choose any one. As for example, select the first one and click on Next. Now wait to complete. Okay, it is finished. As you can see here, Windows has successfully updated. If this method doesn't work for you, try another one method. Right-click on Windows icon. Here you can see power option, just click on that. Here, choose balanced, which is also recommended. Sometimes the second one, power saver, may be chosen. You have to choose the first one. Here you can see change plan settings. Just click on this. Then click on change advanced power settings. In this window, you will find wireless adapter settings. Expand it. Then power saving mode. Here you have two options, on battery and plugged in. What you have to do. Change power saving mode to maximum performance on both battery and plugged in. You can see here four different options, maximum performance, low power saving, medium power saving, maximum power saving. You have to choose maximum performance in both places. Click OK to save changes. If your Wi-Fi is still not working, please try this command prompt solution. Right-click on Windows icon. Click on command prompt with admin in brackets. That means it have all administrative privileges. Now copy the first line and paste it in command prompt. I have given all these commands in the video description. Press enter. Now you can see OK here. Then go for the next. Copy this. Paste it here. Now just press enter. You can see OK. Then go for the next command. Copy this line. Paste it. Press enter. OK appears. Now copy paste the last command. This one will show you many TCP global parameters. Some of them are enabled. Some are disabled. If one or two of them are enabled and all others are disabled, you can proceed. Close the command window and restart your computer. I hope one of these methods will solve your Wi-Fi problems. If you have further doubts or queries, let us know in comments. Subscribe our channel if you like it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.